Hello children, welcome back to our English period. So we finished with our teaching lessons. Now only two activity based lessons are left that we will see. Today we will see one of them. So before starting, we will go through today's quote by Ralph Waldo Emerson. So he said, "Nothing great was ever achieved without enthusiasm." Right children, nothing great was ever achieved without enthusiasm. So enthu should be there in you. Okay, to achieve something, that enthu should be there. So without enthusiasm you cannot do anything. Okay, so now let us start with the chapter. So before starting, I want to show you something, some images. Just go through. Yes, so you must be thinking, why madam is showing us Shah Rukh Khan's image? Okay, fair and handsome. Now here Shah Rukh Khan is showing us Fruity is my mango. Next, who is this? She is a well-known heroine, I think, na? So she is telling us about Fair and Lovely. Yes, Amol, the taste of India. Next is, here you can see Shah Rukh Khan and Tendulkar. They are saying something about OLX. Sell everything here. Okay, again Katrina is there. She is doing, she is showing us mango slice. Yes. Children, so what were they doing? They were doing the advertisements. Yes, they were advertising the various products. Yes, children. So you have seen this advertisement everywhere. Newspaper you can see. So in TVs, between the serials, you can see the advertisement each and everywhere. Okay, so you know what are advertisements, children. Advertisement is a form of marketing device used by the business houses to promote or sell their products. Okay, to sell their products, they do the advertisements. Advertisements are shown to convince customer that a particular commodity is the best. To convince us, the various business houses, they do the advertisements. Okay, and they just want to convince us that their commodity, their product is the best one. It is designed in such a way so as to achieve the best of the results. Okay, they design in such a way so that it looks the best. The most popular actors or actresses are shown using the product. Just now we have seen great actors and actresses are just doing promotion of their products. Yes, so we must remember, so they are business houses, they are doing their work, but we customers, we must remember not to get carried away by advertisements. We should not follow each and everything said in advertisement. We should think before we act. It is left to us whether to buy or not. So I said you should think before you act, or it is left to us whether to buy or not a particular product. Yes children, so think wisely and then decide. So just don't follow the advertisement, don't follow what that famous actors they are saying. They are saying it because they are getting the money. Yes children, they are doing it for their money. But we should, before buying, before using the product, we should go through them properly. We should think wisely and then only we should decide whether to buy or not. Yes, so this is, so today's chapter, you must have understood which chapter we are going to see. Yes, advise customers. Now children, advertisements are given by to tell about products. Okay, to know that some new products are launched in the market, to tell about the products, advertisements are done to sell the products, to impress people, to make people feel like buying. Well, look, many times children, right? Many times by looking at advertisement, we just blankly go and buy the things. But we should not do that. Yes, we should not do. We should think and then only we should act. Yes children, so now we will start with the chapter number 2.6, that is add wise customers. In the topic itself it is written that add wise customers. You should be wise enough to wise customers to buy the products. Okay, wise customers. So let us start. Children, it is activity based chapter. We are just going through it. ओके सो ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक्स पेज नंबर 40 जस्ट गो थ्रू ओके नॉट नॉट सेव लेट अस स्टार्ट एडवाइस कस्टमर्स वाइस कस्टमर्स ओके यू मस्ट हैव सीन एड्स दैट इज एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स ऑन टीवी एंड इन मेनी अदर प्लेसेस Advertisements are given by owners of different companies to tell people about their products. As told earlier, children, they want to tell people about their products. Their aim is to make people buy those products. Advertisements are designed in such a way that people are impressed when they see them. They feel like buying the product. That is what the owners want. Owners want their product to be sold. That's why they are doing advertisement. Yes. So, but is the advice in the ads always good for you? So, it is a question for us. But is the advice in the ads always good for you? You must think about it carefully. You must act like a wise customer. Which customer? Wise. And decide what to buy, how much to buy, and what not to buy. So, ultimately, it is up to us. We should act wisely and we should decide what to buy, how much to buy and what not to buy. Now children, here see what the ad says. Go through the ads. Go to the ad. It is ad on crispy, crunchy. I think it is crispy, crunchy wafers. Crispy, crunchy wafer. Something is there. Wafer like thing. Crispy, crunchy. Okay. So this go through. The various animated pictures are shown here and it is given that feeling happy, crispy, crunchy, feeling sad, crispy, crunchy, feeling tired, crispy, crunchy, lost the match, crispy, crunchy, won the cup, crispy, crunchy, day and night, crispy, crunchy, now and then, crispy, crunchy, for you and me, crispy, crunchy. Every time crispy crunchy, only for rupees 5, get one pack, fee free on 5. So children, this is the ad. Yes? So what teacher says? We teachers say that we see many types of chips, wafers and other snacks in the market. We get them in attractive packets and or pouches. Okay, children. So, just the by looking at the packets or that pouches, we get attracted. So, they are using very colorful packets. So, small children, they automatically get attracted towards that packet. They just get tempted towards it. Yes, these snacks are usually fried foods that contain a lot of salt and spices. They are good to taste but not so good for your health if you eat them all the time. Children, once in a while it's okay, but not always. Okay, we are human beings. We get tempted towards it, so we should once in a while, in 15 days, in 1 month at least, we should buy and we should taste them, but not daily or not all the time. Yes, children. So growing children need a balanced and nourishing diet that includes different types of cereals, pulses, fresh vegetables, fruits, nuts, milk, etc. Okay, children, sometimes it's okay, but not all the time. Okay, you are growing children, you should have a balanced nourishing diet. So it should contain cereals, pulses, fresh vegetables, fruits, nuts, milks, etc. Okay, children, so don't follow the ads. So what this small boy is saying, dal, rice, peanuts, bananas, beans and yogurt are my favorites. Are they your favorite also, children? Yes, they must be your favorite. Don't go and have that crispy crunchy always. Okay. Let us go through the pointers given. In short, we will see what is given here. First is enactment of that ads. So children, this we were doing in school when the regular school was there. Children, they used to enact this ad. So now, but we can't do. You can try it at home, this one. Okay. Enact the advertisement. Now we will just go through the question answers. Okay, children, this activity based chapter, we are just discussing the question answers. You just try to find out the answer. I will tell you and frame the answers and write in your copy. Okay, Discuss the following questions after you have seen a presentation of the ad. So here you can presentation we can't do it now because of this virtual classes. Okay, so just try to find out the answers on your own. What does the ad tell you? What does that tell? That tells us that for any occasion or any mood, the best thing you could have is crispy, crunchy. This is the ad telling. Okay, not we are not telling this. This ad is expressing this. Okay. Question number two is, how many times is the name Crispy Crunchy repeated in the ad? Why? Crispy Crunchy has been repeated how many times, children? It is 9 times in the ad. And why? The name Crispy Crunchy has been repeated so many times that people get impressed and feel like buying and tasting the product. The people, to get the people impressed and they feel like buying and tasting the product, so they are repeating their product's name many times. Okay, children. So question number now, next one. What would happen if you never ate Crispy Crunchy? What would happen? What do you think, children? Anything wrong will happen if you're not eating Crispy Crunchy? I don't think so. Yes, I don't think I would miss out on anything if I ever ate Crispy Crunchy, because it was never there in the food items mother gave me. It is not that essential, nourishing food. Okay, so it is not in the list of items which your mother gives you. So I know it is not good for health. Okay, once in a while it's okay. Okay, now we will go to question. Next question. What would happen if you ate proper meals like rice and dal or dal roti? Okay, what would happen if I ate proper meals like rice and dal or dal roti? I would remain what? Healthy. Growing children need a balanced and nourishing diet. Okay, balance that. Balance that means that the diet which contains elements in proper proportion. Okay, everything, whatever you are eating in proper proportion, rice, dal, then your curry, vegetables, everything should be in proper proportion. That is called the balanced diet. And nourishing means, children, the nutritious food which provides proper nourishment for your body, for your growth. That is called the nourishing diet. Okay, so you growing children, you should have compulsorily nourishing and balanced diet. Okay, now we will move to question number next question. What would happen if you ever ate fruits and vegetables? If I ever ate fruits and vegetables, my body, your body, would lack the necessary nutrients. Never ate it. What did you said? If I never ate fruits and vegetables, your body would lack the necessary nutrients needed for nourishing a growing child, and you would become unhealthy and you will fall. You will fall sick each and means often you will fall sick. Yes, children. So fruits and vegetables should be a daily intake. Yes, daily intake. At least one seasonal fruit you should have. Okay, daily. So these were the questions. You just try to frame the answers for these questions. And question number 3 and 4. This is given for self-study. Okay. Present the information, my teachers. You have to translate this information given by teacher. Mother tongue. The Thai children try to translate it. Next one is, watch the advertisement on TV. Choose any one of them for group discussion. Analysis, write your report on the advertisement. This now group, we cannot do discussion. So you can do on your own. Any advertisement which you watch on TV, you can analyze it and you can frame a report on this advertisement. Okay, children, you can do this. Yes. Now the remaining part of the chapter, we will see in a next video.